application, you could get some advertising from different advertisers, in this case from someone who encoded it.